one short of a six-pack. Lights are on, but no one's home. I can imagine from the outside looking in, anyone that's racing the TT looks like the lights are on, but no one's home.
Game up. Where do you start?
Guy's colourful character. He loves a bit of attention.
We are 1 minute away from the start of racing.
We don't know where he is, as usual. He'll be here in a bit.
He's fit, he's young, he's fast, real fast.
He's always been a threat.
Every man and his dog in the world wants Guy Martin to win.
I'm trying. I don't give in.
It's not about beating the next guy, it's about who beats the track.
It's when he win. I really believe it.
That's Guy Martin's fastest lap ever around the board.
This TT is the most powerful race you'll ever do in your life.
If you make a mistake, it's going to be serious injury or worse.
You can't love the death, you can't love the loss, but you can't love the excitement and the thrill without knowing that that's part of it.
Some lads love going to the pub. Some lads love shagging. I don't mind it, I'm not into it. Different things make different people happy, don't they?
Guy Martin is having the lap of his life, but is it going to be enough to give him his first victory here at the TT?